man is Mick from LG, and today I'm going to talk about the Optimus Black. So this handset at the moment boasts the world's brightest Nova display, and this is the first time that LG will actually use the Nova display on a unit. It's all about the software as well that's included with this, and what it is brightness and clarity is measured in a thing called nits. So this unit currently runs at 700 nits. If you had to compare that to compare it to our competitors, for example, Retina display at the moment will be around about 518 nits, and as far as it goes for AMOLED, you'd be looking at around about 300 nits. So what that actually means in easy terms is that when you're using this handset outdoors, most smartphones, when you're surfing the internet, it's very, very hard to see it. This will be very, very clear. Also, what it will boast as well is the fact that even though we have the brightest screen, we'll also have the best efficiency for the battery. So compared to the competitors again, this will be anywhere from around about 30% to 50% more efficient on battery life than our competitors that I've just actually named as well, which is very impressive. The Android system that we're currently using on this at the moment is Android 2.2. Will be upgradable to Android 2.3 as well, and this is a 1 gig processor on this chip. This one is also TI, Texas Instrument. So another feature we've got on this handset, which we're quite proud of, is this is the one with gesture UI. So on the side of the handset, you actually have a gesture button, and what that allows you to do is if I hold the button, I can then switch through the menu. This allows me to actually grab and then move. I move it through screens, as so. It also gives me advantage that if I go into the calendar, into the gallery, pick a picture, I can press it once and I can zoom in, and I can hold it and I can move around the picture as well. So this is also a gesture button, which is brilliant. Size-wise of the actual handset is 9.2 millimeters, so it's very, very thin. And at some points, you will actually look at the thinnest points on the bezel, you'll look around about 6.6 millimeters thin as well. As far as it goes, the actual weight of the handset is extremely extremely light. You're looking at 109 grams in weight. So if you had to do a comparison, say for example to an iPhone will be around about 137 grams, just to give you an example of what you're looking at. You're looking on here as well at a 3.5mm jack on the actual handset. And as far as it goes, we're very proud that this is one of our lightest handsets on the market. Size of screen on this one, sorry, it's 4-inch.
Camera
again on this one. So this one is an actual 5-megapixel camera on here, which is ample size. And then on the front-facing camera, you will actually have a 2-megapixel camera.
Thank you.